This is Dr. Ihab Makki, Medical Director and Homeopath at Well Health Medical Center Abu Dhabi. On occasion of Mental Health Day, as we know, happy mind, happy heart, happy mind, happy stomach. And that means there is a strong link between the mind and the organs. Or the organs respond directly to our thoughts, to our feeling, to our anxiety, to our fears, to our frustration, and that create negative energy. This energy, it may affect the stomach, lead to stomach problem. It may affect the kidney, lead to kidney problem. It may raise the blood pressure, causing hypertension. It may cause stiffness about the muscle of the scalp, lead to tension headache. It may cause various medical problems and what we call it stress-related disease. As homeopath, what normally we do, first, we diagnose the case medically. But apart from that, we also try to understand the inner psyche of each individual, which is very unique. We try to understand the psychological aspect, which considered behind the problem, which considered is the root of the problem, and we treat accordingly. That is why homeopaths treat thousands and thousands of cases, not only because they understand the nature of disease, they also understand the nature of each individual and treat accordingly. And that is the reason homeopathic medicine considered is personalized medicine as well.